Hello and welcome to the JB&M Sports Fanatic channel. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. And so this update here at left tackle, Laremy Tunsil, he's going to be having surgery tomorrow on his thumb per head coach of the Houston Texans, David Culley. And so therefore, we're going to see how this, you know, works out for him moving forward again. You know, the original diagnosis was that he was going to wait until, you know, the end of the season, see if he could play through it, you know, to help Houston out here. But it seems like he's going to go ahead and have that surgery tomorrow on his thumb. And so it certainly makes sense right there. So definitely hoping that everything goes well with that. And we'll see, you know, how things look after the surgery in terms of just the time frame and stuff like that. But there you have it. And so, yeah, so Laremy, he has been in the league now a total of 6 years so far in this league. And, yeah, he's made the Pro Bowl the last 2 years, you know, 2019, 2020, both for the Houston Texans. So pretty much every year that he's had a full season with the Texans, he's made the Pro Bowl there. Prior to that, he was with the Miami Dolphins for 3 years there as well. He has started 77 of the 77 games that he has suited up for. So, obviously, he's an extremely important piece on the offensive line here for the Houston Texans. So we'll continue to monitor the situation, but wanted to provide you guys with that update as I continue to bring you guys updates throughout the rest of the day and just make sure you guys are on top of the sport news. And so with that being said, though, make sure you guys do subscribe to the channel and press the thumbs up button as well. But thank you guys so much for tuning in and see you guys next time.